I worry that as time is passing, this opportunity is, well,
shrinking.
Maybe shrink, maybe not valid anymore. And I think that if that will happen, at a certain stage, we might see that our cousins, the Palestinians, will say, well, it's better one state for Palestinians and Israeli and Jewish between the sea and the Jordan River. And for me, as a second generation from the Holocaust, that is not acceptable.